Now, multiplication of integers. We can add and subtract integers, right? So, multiplication also we can do. And how to multiply the integers? Multiplication of a positive and a negative integer. Let me tell you, first of all, before we go ahead, when we multiply a positive integer with a positive integer, we get positive result. When we multiply either negative with positive or positive with negative, you always get a negative integer. When you multiply minus value with a minus value, you get positive. So plus plus is plus, minus minus is plus, but plus minus or minus minus plus is going to give you minus. This you remember. So what is the multiplication? Multiplication is nothing but you are adding the number repeated times. So if you are adding this 5 3 times, it is nothing but you take 5 common. What is this? Inside 1 plus 1 plus 1. That gives you 3. So you are actually multiplying 5 into 3. So 3 into 5 or 5 into 3 is adding 5 3 times or 3 5 times. How about the negative integers? So minus 5, minus 5, minus 5. So you started with 0. You traveled minus 5. Then again minus 5. Then again minus 5. So what is this? Minus 15 also, only. So how this can be interpreted? Minus 5 plus minus 5 plus minus 5 is nothing but minus 1 into 5 plus minus 1 into 5 plus minus 1 into 5. Take minus 1 outside. You get 5 plus 5 plus 5. Like this. Okay. What is this? 3 into 5. So this is 3 into 5, 15. You get minus 15. Because minus was outside. So again, for minus 4 also, if you do 5 into minus 4, you have to travel minus 4 5 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So you get minus 20. Or you just, the best thing is to just ignore the sign first. You multiply the value. 5 into 4 is 20. And as I said, plus into minus is minus. You take minus. In the similar case, minus 3, minus 3, minus 3, minus 3. Minus 3 you are multiplying 4 times actually. So this is going to give you minus 12. Minus 7, minus 7, minus 7 you are adding. That means minus 7 into 3. Minus 21. Similarly, there are multiple ways in which you can do. So the best way is to 4 into 8, just multiply the value and just see the result what it is coming. It is coming 32. Then place the sign. Because you know plus minus is minus and minus plus is again minus. And you can use the method which is being taught in this book. You know, you can just make a number line or you can write a pattern like this. Say 3 into 5, 2 into 5, 1 into 5. So 3 into 5 is 15. 2 into 5 is 10, which is actually 15 minus 5. You get 10. And 10 minus 5, you get this 5 into 1. That is 5. This is how you can get. These are certain patterns you can find out. And in these values will actually give you that whenever you multiply A with minus B or minus B with A, this will give you A into B with a prefix minus sign. Plus with minus will minus. Minus with plus is minus. Okay. Now multiplication of two negative integers. When you multiply two negative integers, you just have to assume that this minus 3 is nothing but minus 1 into 3. Plus, this is minus 1 into 2. Take minus 1 outside. You get 3 plus 2. So 3 into 2. 3 to the 6 and this minus 6. You just have to multiply two numbers and this minus and minus. What you have done here is, because what I have done here is plus. Previously we have done plus. But this is minus. So now we just have to consider minus into minus. And minus into minus is plus. So this becomes plus 6. I hope you got the idea. Let me tell you again. When you multiply minus value with a minus value, this 3 into 6 you have to do. Then this minus and minus become plus. So this becomes 6, as I told you. Let us take some example. Minus 3 in minus 3 is plus 9. Minus 3 in minus 4 is plus 12. And you can write like pattern also. This will give you a better idea. This is a pattern. Ultimately, what we got by pattern also, minus minus is plus, minus minus is plus, minus minus is plus, minus minus is plus. So whenever you multiply minus with minus, you get plus, and you just multiply 12 with 10 or 6 with 15, you get plus. So minus A and minus B, any minus value with minus will give you plus. You can also think about a game. No, this is a game from which you go from 104 to minus 104. So there are two die or these dice, if they are thrown, you get a positive. This dice actually, they have numbers. They indicate this blue dice has positive integers, while the red dice has negative integers. So when you throw a dice, depending upon the addition or subtraction of the value, because both die will have certain numbers, so you have to add them. And when you add them, you go, you travel. So this is the game you can try. This is the game which is given, and you can play in the class also. So where you get, what you get, you are getting minus 104 or 104, then you win. The product of three or more negative integers. What this says is, actually, Euler, he was the first mathematician to attempt and prove minus of minus is plus. So minus and minus are plus. So two even negatives becomes a positive. If you take minus minus minus, then this minus minus becomes plus. We are talking about multiplication. This minus minus becomes plus, and there is one more negative. So plus minus becomes always negative. So these are the examples. If you see, minus minus is plus, and if you multiply more numbers like minus 4, minus 3, minus 2, minus 1, this minus minus will become plus, this minus minus will become plus. So result will be plus. This, here we have 5 negatives. So this minus, let us start from here. This minus minus will give you plus. This minus minus will give you plus. So one minus is remaining, the answer will be minus. So the product of two negative integers is positive integer, three negative integers is a negative integer, and the product of four negative integers is a positive integer. So what we got here? What we got here is, when we have negative, number of negative integers as even, say 2, 4, 6, 8, you will get a positive integer. But when the number of integers which are involved, or the negative integers which are involved in the multiplication, they are odd numbers, you will get a negative integer. For example, when you multiply minus 1 with minus 1, you get positive. But when you multiply minus 1 and minus 1 into minus 1, how many are there? 1, 2, 3. So they are 3. So they are odd. You will get a negative value. You can just try these also. The product of this is positive, whereas the product of this is negative. This is exactly true, because minus minus plus, that is why it is positive. This minus minus is plus, but we are remain with one negative, that is going to give you a negative integer. So what will be the sign of the product if you multiply together? 8 positive, 8 negative integers. So 8 negative integers, so these are even, so you are getting, going to get positive integer. 3 positive integers, positive. And positive positive is positive. 5 negative integers, that is you are going to give negative value. 4 positive going to give you positive value. So when you multiply these two, you get minus. Minus 1 12 times. So minus 1 into 12, and 12 is what? Even. So you get how many, this even will be, make minus 1 as positive. Minus 1 into 2m. 2m suggests that any value which you write here will become always even. So minus 1 even times will give you positive result.